thing. Because it's like, turn right.
I don't see it. I don't see it either, but like, that's where it was. Where I killed the girl.
Well, I killed the guy and he didn't have anything besides.
I killed her right where you're standing right now, and then I died in the fence.
Why did I pick up that?
Yeah, I was about to say, you already have a scar.
Yeah. I don't mean so. Can you mark by the circle, which is good? Wait, why do I. No.
He's looking for something. Just, do the launch pad.
No, I'm right here.
What about that storm launch pad thing?
Oh, yeah, maybe.
You have to get that high up. Probably gonna kill you, so why not use all your materials?
Yeah. Crap. I was outside the circle.
That's good enough, I'd say. No, a little bit higher, actually. How much materials do you have left?
I need to get to where the battle bus was. Like, as high as the battle bus would go. Because, I mean... There we go.
I place it down.
I need to go straight up because of reasons. I'm not sure if it'll work, but it probably will.
Just press L2, and then it'll switch items.
It does?
When you're using traps.
Oh. Yeah, because I could never do that for some reason. And it kept annoying me, because I just have to drop my stuff. Okay, we're at max. I don't know, we try it. No, it's not high enough.
It's like just glide down, it's okay. Oh no, do you have any more materials?
Yeah, I got more.
Okay.
I'm gonna have to build a side branch.
Dude, that's actually a really cool picture. He is. That's so high up. I'm surprised nobody tried to shoot you down.
Yeah, especially since it was a wailing wolf.
Oh, the person who killed you has been watching this whole time.
Yeah. Oh, he has. Well, I've killed...
In the bottom left corner, it shows the amount of people watching.
People that, like,
no, it includes me.
I know. It's because I killed I know it includes you. Because I was gonna say, well, it could have been the spot I killed earlier, but then because I saw you do. Because
he's holding two. R2. But I actually do that a lot when I'm pursuing somebody on top of a hill. Because that way they can't like shotgun you in the head while you're trying to run up.
Well, something. Actually, the best use for that is to stop rocket launchers.
It's always been that way. You're literally just building above you, but it's only when you're on a hill. Because the item is either connecting, the item's connecting to the hill, and then if you go past the hill, you can keep doing it though, but it has to stay connected to what you've already
built. There's a Dark Voyager and a Reaper.
How do you know?
Because I can see their skins. Because the Dark Voyager has a big orange glow. I think, no, it's not a Reaper. It's a, I don't know. I just thought it would be Reaper.
I think that's Blood Knight.
No, it's a girl. No, I think
it is. Oh, the Elite Agent.
Oh, it is. Two. Oh, crap, they're going for supply drop.
She's trying to snipe.
She's sniping the supply drop.
Go for it.
don't have any mats. I have no mats.
No, duh, you're in the room with me, so I mean...
Now I got, I'm doing a bit of a stealth sneaky. Oh, she knows I'm here. Freaking crap.
Oh my goodness, Damien. Let's go, man. But that's the new meta. Oh, nice. Legendary bolt action. Dude, I wish I were alive.
Yeah, I'd give it to you.
Well, don't you have a med kit?
Yeah. I got 3 med kits.
He's got 3, actually. Well, you probably just saw him pick up 2 parts, but one of them had 2 in them, most likely.
I already have 1 med kit, so.
How much is in that single jar right there? Is that a single?
It's just 1. Well, even if it was, I wouldn't take it.
Yeah, I can only heal you up to 50 when that med kit can heal you up to 100.
Well, there's another med kit around here because I had 2 and I think there were, I don't know. Because I had 2 med kits before because I only had to use shield. So I only had to use a mini.
What? Well, no. Our idea was I was going to go there and he was going to go where he did. I know, but he's saying that's why you shouldn't, and I thought you were talking to me personally. You should try to snipe him. Oh, you're getting the high ground? I feel. You can save a lot of. Oh, he's just standing there at the top. Oh man, hit your own material.
Yeah.
He's just jumping around. I think all he has is a crossbow.
This is too dangerous. No, he has a sniper. I'm gonna really bet. It's hope they have a launch pad, because they're launch pad onto me. You know that team I killed from before is real pissed. Or something. They're just real mad. One second.
Oh, he's speaking it. He's speaking it. Right there. He's speaking it. Might have been somebody else. You gotta keep that second row on his head.
Well, I can't. It's a nutcracker.
I know what I'm saying. That second row right there.
Fire.
Yeah, fire. Okay, so it's technically the third row now.
No, it's...
Oh, there's Nutcracker and somebody else. Tell me you do this again. Oh my goodness, Damien. Net it, yeah.
I am a god.
That guy just died. He got knocked out. Dude, the guy in the tower jumped off and got knocked out and he died.
Yeah.
Both of them died.
Oh, you know what they were probably this was a really bad.
There's a big shield on top of your.
I know.
Place
I
for that. Right
I know. I know. There's 2. I saw him. I couldn't pick up whatever they had to loot. Please. The shield in the storm.
They must be so mad right now that they killed themselves.
Yeah. Everyone's.
is that?
I've been solo this whole game and I got 7 kills.
Whoa,
kill that guy right there.
Hey, not the whole game.
Yes, I have. All my kills I've gotten by myself.
Yeah, and 2 of them, I got them really low, so...
No, only 1 of them, because the other guy I didn't kill. Oh, you know what? They probably thought they were safe. They probably thought they were safe because it's a 3 high, but it's on top of a building, so it looks like 20 high.
Okay, your math is like really off, but I thought you said that's the thing you're best in. Where's their ammo?
Someone was here. Who even knows if this is them? That's a secret. Ice ground?
That was the people in that base right there. Oh, he's peeking it and he's not moving. He's barely moving and he's peeking it.
Can't get that.
Why did you sling your camera so much? I mean, your aim so much.
It was too
careful. You're all calm and then you're like, sling.
Oh, there's a little chest here.
No. Yellow. Somebody inside the house.
This one?
Not under you. One on the hill. So wait, that's 3. There are 3 people that you do not know where they are. He's behind that rock.
I see him.
He's got a semi-auto, so...
He got trapped from another angle.
Look at the rock, look at the rock.
I'm out.
Why? You're in the middle of the circle, man.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. He's like, I'm out, and I'm like, you're in the middle of the circle, man.
It's me be them. It's me be them. It's the good ass them! Oh god.
It's a 2v1. It's a 2v1. Dude, this exact same thing happened with me.
No,
and
it's not. They're fighting. They're fighting. They're fighting. They're fighting.
It's a 1v1v1, Dad. Why did you snipe that?
No, it's not a 1v1v1, because they're together. What the heck were they shooting at then?
Or they're solo duo teaming. Build with wood, build with wood. Dude, finish him, finish him, finish him. This is a victory.